But basically, below the tip of the iceberg of one kitchen, multiple restaurants, there are four competencies that are needed to be built to drive that sort of a game plan. So one is tech. Now, when we say food tech, everybody thinks, okay, ordering from an app and the food getting at my home. That is a food tech in our mind. But the actual food tech is how to run food making, which includes automation, robotics, actual managing your kitchen, your inventory. That's real food tech. And we have a technology stack which is absolutely world-class, the most unique in the world. In fact, our tech team keeps saying that this should be the AWS for cloud kitchens, but that's maybe another time. We have a culinary innovation center led by 10 chefs who can create or pick up a dish, can deconstruct into bill of materials, how to dispense it, how to make it, and scale it. Last year, we scaled 280 different products from Thai curry to biryani across India. Third is a pan-India supply chain, which is a common thread that runs across our kitchens, which makes us, which enables us to create a product, supply it from Delhi to Chennai seamlessly. And then last and not the least are 190 cloud kitchens. It's going to be 500 by the end of December, by the end of 2020.